안녕하세요. 반갑습니다, 여러분. Okay, so let's start. We are now on 429, 429번 문제. Okay, so 공사장이나 공장 등에서 작업을 할 때. Okay, so 공사장, guys. 공사장 is construction site. Okay, so 공사 kasi to construct, construction. No, 공사하다, and 장 from the word 장소 means place or site. So 공사장 means construction site. Ina, in this context, it means or. Okay, construction site or 공장. Okay, 공장 factory. 등에서 등, etc. or at iba pa sa Tagalog. Eso, in the. Okay, construction site or factory at iba pa in the 작업을 할 때, okay, 작업하다, 작업하다, 작업하다. Okay, so to work, same meaning with 일을 하다. Okay, 일 때 means when. So when you work, okay, kapag or sa tuwing magtatrabaho daw sa mga lugar tulad ng factory or construction site, sagoga naji anturo. Okay, so sagoga nada, ito yung verb natin dito, guys. To occur or accident to occur, or sa Tagalog magkaroon ng aksidente. Okay, then gian. Okay, so itong gian, guys, grammatical structure, it means not. Okay, or don't. Then turo, to the point. Okay, so to the point, or it has different nuance kasi, guys, depende sa context. It can mean to the point, in order, no? So we can use here, or we can say that it means, or yung nuance na dito is to the point. Okay, to the point na hindi magkaroon ng aksidente. Okay, saguga naji ang turok. Okay, to the point na hindi magkaroon ng aksidente, hagi wiheso nun. Okay, so hagi wiheso nun. Hagi comes from the verb hada, and the key part, combination siya, or kasama niya yung ki wiheso. Okay, so if you are not familiar with conjugation rules, so maaaring mapagkamalan mo ng one word or yung hagi, no? You're going to search sa dictionary hagi, and it can give you meanings naman, no? But if you don't understand na, or if hindi mo alam yung ki is kasama pala ni wiheso, yung isa-search mo lang wiheso, so it might be that can cause problem as the grammatical structure gets complicated, no? So that is why very important po na alam natin yung mga conjugation rules para mas madali na lang sa atin yung pagre-review. Okay, so hagi wiheso nun, ki wiheso, in order to or for the sake. Okay, so in order to do, to the point na hindi magkaroon ng aksidente. Okay, saguga naji ang turuk hagi wiheso nun. Nun is just a marker here emphasizing na ginagawa to the point na hindi magkaroon ng aksidente. Ano yung dapat gawin? Rl, pandesi. Okay, pandesi, must. Itong pandesi, guys, it means must. And usually, pag may pandesi sa unahan, sa dulo niya ay may yahamnida. Okay, so yahamnida, it also means must or have to, no? So if you put pandesi sa unahan, it emphasizes lang na kailangan mo talagang gawin yung isang bagay. Okay, usually magkasama yung dalawang itong word na pandesi at saka itong grammatical structure na yahamnida. And the verb here is jikyo. Okay, jikyo from the verb jikida, which means to follow, sundin. So susundin mo daw, kailangan mo daw sundin yung ibig sabihin ng pandesi, jikyo yahamnida. So kinakailangan mo talagang sundin yung blank para gawin na hindi magkakaroon ng aksidente sa tuwing ikay magtatrabaho sa mga lugar tulad ng factory or construction site. Yun lamang po yung ibig sabihin niya, guys. Okay? Okay, so ano ba yung dapat mong i-follow? Ilbon, anjon belt. Okay, anjon belt jikyoya hamnida. Anjon belt를 지키다, to follow the safety belt, 아닙니다. Okay, itong anjon belt, guys, at 지키다, they are not pair, no? So kumbaga, meron kasi tayong mga verb na may ka-pair na noun. Okay, so 아닙니다. 교통 질서. Okay, 교통. 교통 is transportation. 질서. Okay, order. No? So meaning 교통 질서 means the rules in the transportation. Okay? So you have to follow when you work in construction site and factory. So how is it? So hindi siya related, guys, no? Kasi yung pinag-uusapan dito is when you work, tagobel halte sa mga lugar ng factory or construction site. So, 교통. 교통은 상관없습니다. Okay, so 아닙니다. Number 2, 3번, number 3, 안전 통로. Okay, so this one, guys, is 통로. Okay, 통로 yung pagkakabasa, no? But yung spelling niya. Pero yung pagkakabasa, yung natural pronunciation is tungno. Kasi kapag yung iyong nasusundan ng lir, ito guys, okay, itong lir magiging hiniyon na. Okay. So therefore, yung pagkakabasa niya is anjon tungno. Okay. So maraming beses ko na po itong na-explain sa mga previews video ko po and other at saka yung mga ibang ano pa guys, yung mga rules of pronunciation. Okay. So, passage, no? Safety passage. Okay, so, yung tungno, guys, is the passage, no? Anibida. Okay, 4번, 안전 수칙. Okay, 수칙 means rules or regulations. Safety, 안전 means safety, no? Safety rules. So, 안전, 반드시 지켜야 합니다. So, 안전 수칙을 반드시 지켜야 합니다. So you have to follow the safety rules para gawin na hindi magkaroon ng aksidente kapag ikay nagtatrabaho sa lugar ng factory or construction site. So we can say that number 4 yung tamang sagot po dito, guys. Okay? So actually, guys, itong andyan suchik, okay, is the suchik, no? The word suchik is usually paired with the word jikida. Okay, suchigil, chikida. Yung kabaligtaran niya is ogida. Okay, to break, no? Hindi sundin, ogida. Ogida. Okay? So, yung ano niya guys sa chikida, yung kabaligtaran niya. Okay? So, 430, 430번 문제. Okay, blank는 okay, gakkai, okay. Gakkai, okay. Near, sa malapit. Uji masipsyo. Okay. Kakai uji masipsyo. Okay. So, uji masipsyo. Uda, come near, ji masipsyo, ji maseyo. Same meaning niya, guys. No? So, ji masipsyo is a more written way or formal way of saying please or please don't. No? So, ji maseyo. Are you familiar with that, guys? Ji maseyo. Uji maseyo. Oji masipsyo. Ganun. So, same meaning. Please don't. Please don't come near. Okay, huwag kang lumapit. Raanen desimnida. So, tit guys, no? Tit. It means mean. So, it means, yung ibig sabihin niya po, yung meaning po nito is, please don't come near. Okay, so anong ibig sabihin niyan guys? Anong other way of saying that? So, 1번, unheng. Okay, unheng. 금지, 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 금지. 1번부터 4번까지 금지라는 말이 있습니다. Okay, so 메롱 word 나 금지. Okay, 이거 무슨 뜻입니까? 아는 이익 사비 니다 guys. 무슨 뜻을 가지고 있습니까? Okay, 아는 용 meaning 니더? Yes, it means prohibition. So meaning, hindi mo dapat gawin or pinagbabawal gawin yung isang bagay. So unheng. Okay, uneng. Uneng means to operate or to run. Okay, so you can say saop. Okay, saop을 unenghada. To operate a business. Saop. Okay, so to operate something na business or something na like mga ano guys, no? Mga bus. Okay, train, ganun. Bawal daw i-operate. So, anibida. It's not same or hindi siya magkapareha ng meaning with kakai o jimasipsyo. Okay. Chaktung chaktong kay chaktong kimchi. Chaktong kay chaktong means to operate din siya, guys, but it is more used with machines, no? Kay kigyeul chaktong hada, to operate a kigye. Kigye, machine, di ba? Okay? So, anim-nida. 3번, 흡연. 흡연 금지. 흡연 is to, ano guys, to smoke. Okay? So, 금지, prohibit. Okay? So, prohibit daw, no? Pinapagbawal daw yung paninigarilyo. 흡연 금지. Okay? So, saan ba pwedeng magmanigarilyo, guys? Yes, in the 흡연 실. Okay? 흡연 실. Okay? 흡연 실. Okay? But this time, bawal manigarilyo. Animida. So, number 4 na uli yung tamang sagot natin, no? 접근 금지. Okay, 접근, guys. Okay, 접근. Okay, 접근 means to approach, lumapit. Then, 금지, bawal. Bawal lumapit. Okay, 가까이 오지 마십시오. Okay, same meaning. So, therefore, we can say number 4 po yung tamang sagot natin ito. 정답은 4번입니다. Okay, 431번 문제. Okay, 431. 오늘은 밭에서 고구마를 블랑. Okay, 고구마. Okay, 고구마, guys. Yes, kamote. No, sweet potato. Okay, ano yung gagawin mo sa kamote? Okay, so depende po yan sa verb, guys. No, so, 1번, yung verb natin dito, guys, is keda. Okay, yan. Keda dito, kyoda. Okay, halos magkapareha ng mukha, no? Then, yung verb natin dito, guys, yung original form is kuda. Okay, kuda, kuda. Okay, then, keda. So, keda, kyoda, kuda, keda. Okay, so, yung ibig sabihin yan, guys. So, koguma, kamote. Ano yung gagawin mo sa kamote? So, yung mga meaning po nito, ilbon, it means to dig up. Okay? So, kumbaga, halungkatin. Something like that. Okay? So, halungkatin. Yung galing sa lupa, hahalungkatin. Huhukayin mo siya. Ganon yung meaning nito, guys. Then, kyoda, to turn on. Okay? Purul, pul, no? Pul means light. Purul, kyoseyo. Okay? Purul, kyoyo. Purul, kyoda means to turn on the light. Okay, so how does it relate to koguma? Okay, so ibonen animnida. Okay, so mali, guys, yung number 2, mali na agad. No, kasi hindi mo pwedeng i-turn on or buhayin yung sweet potato. 3번, hosnida. Naka-past tense po siya lahat, guys, no, if you observe. Past tense form. Okay, turned on. Ito, guys, kabaliktaran ni kyoda. Hosnida is to turn off. Okay, turn off. So, mali din. Okay, so, 불을 껐습니다. I turned off the light. 불을 켰습니다. I turned on the light. So, 2번과 3번은 상관없습니다. So, hindi sila related, guys. No? 관계가 없습니다. They are not related. Okay? So, sa problem, no? Sa word na 고구마. Okay? So, 4번, number 4. 켰습니다. 했습니다. 깨다. 깨다. Okay? To awake. Or something like, it can mean to awake or unlearn, guys, no? Yung to break. Mabiyak. Ganun. Mabasag. Okay? So, 4번 po, 관계가 없습니다. 관계가 없으니까 4번은 아닙니다. Eh, yung tamang sagot natin, guys, is 1번, number 1, no? 겠습니다. Okay, so, 고구마를 겠습니다.